Eris says throne worlds are kingdoms of thought, built according to the desires of the Creator. I suppose Sabathun desired a throne world made of light. Everything here is imbued with it. What's strange to me is that she's vulnerable here. Why would she just let us walk in? We need a clue about how she stole the light. This.
Well, that's neat to know, pal, and you don't. Neat to know. I mean, look, just get out before Sabathun and her light-up goons realize you're here.
Are you with the Vanguard? Hello? We lost him. I can trace the signal. Any lead's a good lead when you have no leads. We're blocked. but I'm picking up more of that psychic energy over there. How did you do that? It's like you created those platforms out of thin air.
That, up there. I think that door will lead us out. We just need a way up. I'm sensing more psychic energy nearby. It might help us find our way out of here. Exactly why I told you to leave.
What do you know about Hive using the light?
That's why you're here.
That's need to know.
Yeah. Look, all right, I really shouldn't be doing this, but come meet me outside the fortress. Just be discreet, all right?
Signals coming from beyond that gate. We have to get it open. Between you and me, I don't think this guy we've been talking to is working for the Vanguard. I guess it could be a rogue hidden agent, or a lost guardian. But maybe it's just Sabathun disguising her voice. Any lead's a good lead. Scorn ahead. What are they doing here? They don't go anywhere without being directed. I'll ever get used to seeing ghosts serving the Hive. All ghosts were created after the collapse. The Traveler released us just before it went dormant. These ghosts had thousands of opportunities to choose a guardian, and they passed right over humanity and chose our enemy instead. I can't forgive that. Brought us here?
Hey, take it easy. Just let me explain. Get awkward out of the way first, I always say. This, pile of ash and bone used to be my, Actually, don't worry about it. All you need to know, us wandering ghosts gave into the hive believing we'd found purpose and, well, peer pressure's a hell of a thing. Also, because it's what the Traveler must have wanted. Then hive killed guardians with light and you think, that's the Traveler's will, really? Tell you what, I don't buy it. Not anymore. The Witch Queen's up to something. You know, maybe together we get to the bottom of it, huh? There's an old hive temple nearby with Savathun secrets inside. That is all I know. The what and the why? That's your game, yeah? And when you get there, radio me. Private channels only. Oh! Almost forgot. The name's Finch. Honored to meet you. Yeah. For real.